Exit's clear.
Push.
The leader has just done a 116.3. All clear, push now. Position. Sector 2 is 0.3 off the pace. Lap time was at 116.7. 2 is 0.3 off the pace. Fast. Track's clear. Push, push, push. The leader's just done a 115.9. Leader has just done a 115.9. Their exit looks clear. Stay behind the line. The leader's just done a 115.7.
It's qualifying time.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 22 Celsius.
About 5 seconds left into qualifying. See how the setup is working out in session. It would be nice if it was possible to drive at least at some pace, be up front somewhere among top five or something.
Pit exit's clear. You've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Jeg satser på at det går bra, Birger. Jeg har nettopp bygd 2 nye setup, 1 qual og 1 race. Det gikk ganske fort i testsession, men vi får se i race da. Om det bruker neste nå. Veldig scary med DRS rundt svingen der. Skal ikke gjøre noe romspring på noe styring i hvert fall. Det ble litt safe lap dette her også. Må ha en i banken. Gikk ikke fort nok første lap i hvert fall.
P3.
Måtte jeg lifte litt for han slapp øl litt grann. ble ikke noe superrunde dette heller dessverre. Men den var bedre enn første runde, tror jeg. Nei, det var det faktisk ikke. 15-5, 15-3. Ja, ja. Ikke helt oppløst. Å ja, det var i testsession, det var 15-5, vet du, når jeg kjørte sist nå. Beste denne sessionen var jo ikke 15-5, tydeligvis. 16-5 ikke bra i Qualify. Det var skivebom. Da entrer P5 uansett, så det helt greit.
That's the end of the session. P5.
Good track, Olivia.
P5. The track temp is 21. The air temp is 20 Celsius. Heads up, we're going green. Go, go, go!
gikk fryktelig sakte på første runden her I hvert fall. Tusen takk, Birger. Gonna make any moves yet. Let it settle down a little bit. And you feel that dirt air, especially around that sweeper in that high speed. I think I just need to pass. We're gonna get caught by the behind, them behind due to this fighting in front there. They are all over the place, so it's difficult probably to pass them without getting hit. Don't know. And you have a maximum of 8 DRSs in a race, so I think I have 5 left.
Alright mate, keep piling on the pressure, he'll make a mistake.
Probably smart to save the DRSs to the end of the race. Jorge have real high pace, is real fast. That was a bad block.
P4.
Almost clipped my front there. Hopefully for some mistake after a bit of time.
P3 has pinned it in, turn one.
Then I need to push a little bit so I don't lose them in front there. I lifted around that corner just so I don't get taken out. I have 1.5 seconds to them in front, so I need to start push a bit. Need to be within the draft. They don't lose them too much.
Keep it coming, man. This is great. P3.
Oh. Really like to have draft in front there.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 2.4 seconds. The leader has just
especially George is very fast, so that would was be nice to be behind him. Six. They have too high pace in front for me. Hope that they at some point start fighting a bit. That would suit me well.
The gap in front is now 3.3 seconds. There's an incident in turn 4. Incident in turn 5. We think it might be Bobby Ladd. Front is now 3.9 seconds. Your lap time was 117.3. Sector 2 is 0.2 off the pace. Time was 117.7. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 5.5 seconds.
I lose them 10 by 10s, or 10s by 10s.
Half distance, we estimate 14 laps remaining on this tank. You are 10th off the base in sector 1. Sector 2 time is good. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the base.
How it works for me? Not too good. I had hoped to be in the front, but only second race at Phillip Island with new build setup I built myself, so just a test session more or less.
Behind's catching, the gap's now 6.0 seconds. You've just done a 117.7. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the base. Okay mate, that's good consistency, keep it up. Behind is catching, the gap's now 4.2 seconds. That lap was at 117.8. lap ahead is now 7.9 seconds.
Too hard on the throttle out there. That was a stupid mistake.
Lap time was at 17.8. Behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 3.5. That lap time was 17.8.
Thank you, Harald.
Incident in turn 7. We think it might be Bobby Lev.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dimitri.
That lap was at 17.4. That's good consistency, keep it up.
There you go.
Gone off in turn 10. Looks like P4 has gone off in turn 11. The gap ahead is now 9.3. Sector 3 is 0.3 off the pace.
Yeah.
think P5 has pinned it in, turn 5.
Seems like people are starting to struggle with the tires. A lot of top drivers going off lately.
Gap in front is now 9.5.
There you go.
All right, mate. You got about 4 laps of fuel left. Your last lap time was at 117.2. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 0.3 off the pace. Just done a 116.5. Fuck.
Too hard turn in with the DRS there. Had to go off throttle.
We estimate 3 laps of fuel left. That was at 117.2.
Almost ran off as well.
The gap in front has increased to 10 seconds. Larson is gaining on you. The gap is now 11 seconds. 2 laps left. We're on for a podium here. 2 laps of fuel remaining. Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace. Okay, mate. One more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. We think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap. Has increased to 12 seconds. Two liters remaining.
Great placing, Jordan.
Podium finish.
Nice. You are very, very quick. Great pace on this track, this car. Great job. I lost you guys when the PT did drive off. I lifted and I lost the slipstream and I couldn't catch you again, so you had just to high pace you two in front. Thanks to the ones looking at the stream. See you later.